Mum used to tell my sister and me the story about this woman in London who, after a car accident, she had to get her legs amputated. And on the same day in Tanzania, her identical twin complained about a pain running down her side. 3 days later, the doctors found a blood clot that caused her to lose her left leg.
Is this funny?
It's just strange.